Muhao, Grace.
Yeah.
Thank you to be on the Kahawa Talk from BIHC, where we welcome all those amazing people in the coffee industry here at Origin and beyond Origin. And we're going to talk about the coffee sustainability. And it's all about coffee sustainability on the economic, on the welfare, on everything. I'll give it to them. Okay, yeah, it's starting. So, Grace, can you tell us about you? Who are you and what is your role in the industry?
Oh, thank you very much, Lejean. I'm Grace Mukayisenga. I'm a coffee woman. Actually, I started my career when I was at the university in 2010. When I was in my third year of university. So I did food science. And when I wanted to do my internship, when I was about to do my final course, I did the internship in NIEP. So from that time, I interned in the coffee laboratory as intern. I was in charge of cupping, coffee cupping, tea cupping, and everything related. So I started from there, and I liked it very much. So I entered in the industry like that. From that time, I started working with NIEP as a CAPA, as a judge of CAP of Excellence events. From 2011 up to 2016, I was a judge in CAP of Excellence, a national judge. What I can add, I can say that I was lucky to enter in the coffee industry because actually I saw it was my career even before, even if I was not connected to coffee. But at the time I entered in coffee, I find that I am in my right place, because I started in 2010, then 2011 I got my first cube reader certification. I can remember we were around 24 people who wanted to be certified, and I came in first four.
Fantastic.
In first four, I got my certificate, my Q grader certificate. So from there, I got a job in Sidoman Coffee. I got a job as a quality controller, from quality supervisor to quality control manager to coffee trainer to in the same company. So from there I started doing my coffee things, improving my knowledge, improving my skills, reading, learning more practicals, going to coffee washing station in order to learn a lot, working with farmers, working with the coffee washing station people. Actually, I wanted to really enter from the whole supply chain, so which was a success.